Welcome to my channel. What I got today is some good Afghani jewelries from the street of KPHB. I will show you the rates, prices also. If you are very fond of junk jewelries, so you can go, you can explore there. It's just in front of RS Brother. You can go, you can check. So many Afghani jewelries are there. One pair that I got is this beautiful Afghani jewelry. You can pair with any kurta, any sari. So they told me this for 180. What I got this deal in some 70 rupees. So for 70 rupees, this is a quite good deal. You can check the quality. The quality is also very nice. The second pair is these beautiful lightweight. The most important thing is that this is lightweight jewelry, and I got this just for 40 rupees. They were saying 80 rupees, so I said them that give me 2 in 80 rupees. So this is one pair. The other pair is in green and blue, but my friend just took it right now, so I will show you like in some next video. But you can see that quality. The quality is really very nice. I got this also, beautiful pendant. Yes, you can check this. You can wear with any kurta, any long dress. Is it in so beautiful? And see the tassels. He sent me 150. I got in just 100 rupees. So when you are roaming in KPHB, there is one thela at the right side of RS Brother, at the utmost corner of RS Brother. You will find very good quality of jewelry, very new jewelry collection there. Now I got these mirror earrings. They are such beautiful, you can see. And the most important, they are very lightweight also. So this is just for rupees 60. Yeah, he was saying something like 90 rupees, but I got this deal in 60 rupees. Then there are some stats. You can check this. This will go with any of the suit, any of the t-shirt, anything you want to wear. You can see. Yes. Then I got some pearl earrings. Golden in color, slightly pinkish purplish in color, and of course white. That is just for rupees 10, so go catch it. There are few dupattas also, you can check there. These dupattas are just for rupees 100, chiffon dupatta. And there are many tassel and gota shops there. You can get these tassels in just rupees 20. And you can get gota like this in 10 or 20 rupees meter. So you can put in some dupatta and you can make it like whole, heavy dupatta. So go explore the KPHB street and enjoy the Hyderabad street shopping.